Here we go. Let's see if this works. So far, so good. And what do you know? We now have a pet dinosaur. First day jitters. This is the first day under battery power, but hopefully not the last. We're running with little baby AAA nickel metal hydride batteries. 20 of them. Oh. At some point they're gonna give up the ghost. Come around to the side a little
bit. Now stop and press the elevator button.
I know, exactly. Let's go upstairs and visit Cog, shall we? I said, what, this one? There's no way these batteries are going to make it that far. Not bad, though. Not bad at all. This is the first time the robot has walked on the ninth floor. But hopefully not the last. Oh, I think it's getting a little spongy. I think the batteries are starting to give out a little. Come on, Troody, you can make it. Just a little further. Course correction? Yeah, I should be letting you move inside, I guess. Okay. We're almost within view of Cog, which is the goal. Maybe the batteries just need like a resting now and then to let them like re-equalize or something. Because there are a lot of them in series. Almost there. Stay on target. Now see Cog. This is a great day for Dinosaur robots. Troody, say hello to Cog. Cog, Troody. I know you two are going to be good friends. In one frame. Only about four or five takes. Ta-da!